It's the last monument of the season. We have a contender. Jayco is super motivated and in shape, so he's our leader and we will support him till the end. I hope we will have there some other guys. I think about Eddie Dunbar, about Tana, but all the guys, they are super motivated to be here and to do the best.
Pogačar, Buño, Kopi.
For me, l'ombra.
Corsa delle foglie, morte.
Race to the fallen leaves.
Last monument of the year, big one, Lombardia, and also very important to say that it's the last big race with Simon Yates, the team.
At the front. Eventually 21 riders broke away and started to build their leads.
You know, they got an advantage of 4:45 and all the pressure was on the UAE team Emirates, but they were loving it. They were smiling, they were chatty, they were having fun.
Latest. Chapeau, sir.
Look, Eddie did the best job he could, and he hung on all the way until San Fermo, the last climb there, and Zana came out of a group behind and ended up passing him on the last climb, so we just scraped in for top 20, so we're hoping for more today, to be honest, but look, the guys, you can't fault the guys' effort. They've given 100% in the last classic of the year, and that was the best that we could come up with today.